third time to repeal the controversial law that allows illegal immigrants to get driver's licenses.
As Action 7 News reporter Will Carr reports, while there may be room for compromise, the governor will face a fight to completely ban the practice.
Since Governor Susana Martinez took office, she has continued to fight to repeal New Mexico's law that allows illegal immigrants to get driver's licenses.
We have made New Mexico unsafe with that law existing.
Martinez says the law is an open invitation for criminals to come to New Mexico. In fact, earlier this week, federal authorities arrested seven illegal immigrants who allegedly tried to fraudulently obtain New Mexico licenses. But critics say those stories are blown out of proportion.
New Mexico is hurting. The key should be jobs. The key should be our economy and our education, not this subject.
LULAC leaders say the governor and state lawmakers should be able to come up with a quick solution.
I think the big key is compromise.
That compromise includes strengthening the requirements to get licenses and force people to renew on a yearly basis.
We shouldn't be looking at stepping backward because it's going to be a seesaw battle forever. Let's find the right solution and then end it there.
But the Secretary of Taxation and Revenue says without repealing the entire law, criminals will continue to exploit the system.
The problem is huge. It happens every day.
And those who want to repeal the law say criminals will continue to flood into New Mexico so they can try to drive out.
Keep in mind the governor has tried two other times to repeal the driver's license law. She hasn't been successful either time, but during this session, she'll have 60 days. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
The governor points to several polls that show a majority of New Mexicans want to repeal.